Hi everyone, our new book, Everyday Confidence, is out on the 8th of July. And prior to publication, we wanted to share with you some great tips to help increase your confidence.
So our brand new book, Everyday Confidence, is out on the 8th of July. And our new book is absolutely crammed with information to help you to feel more confident. What we've realised is that when you lack confidence, not only does it hold you back in doing the things that you really want to do, not only does it hold you back from meeting people, from socialising, from saying what you really want to say, but it can also stop you from asking for help, or it can stop you from achieving or feeling that you deserve what you truly deserve. So the book is absolutely crammed with loads of information so that you can understand why you lack confidence, how you can improve that, how you can improve relationships, how you can find a relationship. There's tips in there to help you to gain rapport. There's tips in there to help deal with confrontation and so much more.
Take a breath, Eva.
I know.
Honestly, so excited, aren't you?
I really am.
But just take a breath. But I mean, you're absolutely right, because everything starts with confidence.
Yeah.
Everything that you do.
Everything
that you do and everything that you don't do is through a lack of confidence.
And with that, that's why today what we wanted to do was to share with you a fantastic tip until you create that confidence, until you deal with it, until you gain those tools to become more confident. We wanted to share with you a little tip today that is fabulous for if you need to step outside of your comfort zone. So that might be what? Job interview?
Yeah, it could be, it could be walking up talking to someone and you're a bit sure because you think they might reject you, you're not sure what's going to happen, and it's just situations like that.
Yeah.
Because basically, lack of confidence creates barriers in our life, and this is a way to trick your brain to get rid of the barriers in the moment so you can go and do something until you build your confidence up.
So it's kind of like a barrier melter. Kind of a scenario.
If you want to call it that, Eva.
It's a bit more technical than that.
But anyway, right, so what I'd like to do, so you can get the idea of this, basically what you are doing in simple terms is you're thinking about the problem or whatever it is that holds you back.
Or the task.
Or the task, and then you are going to sigh continually. But so you know that this works and you get the gist of it, what I would like you to do is put your hands together. And notice that the way you put your hands together, that's how you would always do it. If anyone ever asked you to do that, that's how you would do it.
Because that's your comfort zone.
That's comfort zone, right? Yeah. But what we want is to change the uncomfortable into something that feels okay. So to do that, let's do something uncomfortable. So let's move our fingers apart, move them on one, and put them back together. I feel like I've got an extra finger there, Eva. But anyway, but look, I'm really uncomfortable there. It feels weird. It feels odd. You'll notice that it feels the same for you, right? Just to check. Go back to the comfortable one. Oh, that's great. Yeah, isn't it? But now go back to the uncomfortable one. Okay? I struggled then. I had an extra finger. But anyway, in the uncomfortable one, and whilst you're thinking about whatever that thought is, but just give me a big sigh. So sigh like after three. One, two, three.
And this time, when you sigh, what we want you to do is let your shoulders drop. So here we go. One, two, three. And this time when you sigh, we want you to let your shoulders drop and we want you to sort of let your bottom kind of sink into your seat. So here we go. One, two, three. I think we should do one final one.
Yeah, do another one. Okay. After three.
One, two, three.
Now, here's the most amazing thing. Just notice how that feels. It feels okay. Go back to your comfort zone. That feels okay because it always did. Go back to the uncomfortable one. Feels the same.
Oh.
It feels the same. Right.
What's happened?
That's amazing. What's actually happened is we naturally sigh when something is over. It's a psychological reset for our brain. Right. So if we trick our brain into thinking that something's over before it even starts, then that gives you the advantage. So you can think about the problem, think about the task, sigh, you're telling your brain, I'm okay with that now, and it will go, all right. Take the barriers down, and there you go.
And not only does it trick your brain, but also it actually helps you to feel calmer by doing the sign. And obviously when you're out and about in life, you're going for that job interview, you're going on that first date, you're about to say something that's a little bit sort of out of your comfort zone. I do.
Yeah, indeed.
What actually happens,
long
you see, throw me a very long time ago. But what you're actually doing, you don't have to put your hands together, is where I was going with that. However, What all you are going to do is those big sighs. Now, what it also does, and scientific studies have shown that when we do those big kind of emotive sighs, what it actually does is help to release alpha waves in the brain. Those alpha waves are what we create when we meditate, when we practice yoga. However, this sighing is a fast track way to create those alpha waves to help you feel so much calmer. So, whenever you need to step outside of your comfort zone, think about what you're about to do. See yourself doing it. See yourself doing it really well. Do a few big sighs and then off you go. So there you go. That's our sign technique to help give you a huge boost of confidence. And if you'd like to pre-order our new book, Everyday Confidence, you can do so by going onto Amazon. And if you pre-order and you send a photograph of it to us within 7 days of the publication date of the 8th of July, which is 2021, then you can actually also enter our competition to win a day with Nick and I as our VIP guests at one of our Conquer Anxiety and Upgrade Your Life workshops. Oh, and bring your book with you as well, because we'll sign it for you.